And they highlighted that?
When you come into a hardware store, it is now required by law to have a sign posted by the fertilizers to give the public, the consumer, an understanding of the dangers of these fertilizers and what steps they can take to mitigate these problems. There is also a brochure available as well as a website available for our consumers. We also, as part of the law, put in a requirement that the landscapers must take a course in finding out what they can do to mitigate the impact of fertilizers. So again, the public has a right to a green lawn, but you don't need overkill. More fertilizer is not necessarily better for your lawn. It's just going to hurt the environment. Take advantage of the tips that are now available online and through these brochures. You can have a healthy lawn and a healthy environment at the same time. Thank you very much, Adrian, and everyone here.
And they highlighted that?